What's up, guys? PandaBear out here bringing another Black Ops 2 gameplay commentary. First off, I just want to thank Redneck for letting me upload to his channel if this does get uploaded. And I also want to say I'm glad that I'm hearing that your father is getting better with his cancer situation, and yeah, I'm happy to hear about that. You guys don't know how much I appreciate that bigger YouTubers are helping smaller channels out like us. And even if this doesn't get uploaded, just to hear that YouTubers actually care about the smaller YouTuber community, it's awesome. Just to know that people know that we're out here, that we're actually trying and putting as much work as into our commentaries and rendering and videos as they are is just awesome. That's what I'm here to talk about. I am a commentator. I'm not somebody who sits back, gets 100 plus. I do get 100 pluses in Moabs and whatever and stuff like that. But that's not the reason I want to upload videos. I want to upload videos because I feel like I have something to say and that people actually want to hear it. And I think that's why Woody's Gamertag, the big YouTuber, Wings of Redemption, and Redneck, they have wise things to say and people want to hear it. So that's why I feel like I'm doing this. I'm doing this because people actually want to hear what I have to say, but I only have a low amount of followers on YouTube, on Twitter, whatever. And I feel like with help from other YouTubers, I can get my word, my message out there, my word out there. And it's not always going to be like a strict, like serious message. Sometimes I'm going to upload some funny videos. I do upload funny videos and stuff like that. And some, you know, trolling, goofing around and stuff, but I do upload serious commentaries. This might be one of them. And I think that big, like, the Moab commentators and the one people were stressing over 100 pluses, people losing their voice because they're raging at the game, just relax, just have fun. Don't put your standards so high. If people were gonna be subscribed to you, they'll be subscribed because of the content you put out, not, oh, 100, 200 pluses. They're subscribed to you because they want to hear what you have to say. I'm not subscribed to anybody just because of their gameplay or something. I'm subscribed to people because I want to hear, I want to listen to what they have to say. Like, what are you, Redneck, Wings, all those, I'm going to say, bigger, mature commentators that I want to soak in their wisdom of words, what they have to say. I'm like a sponge of the YouTube community. I just want to soak in all the knowledge I possibly can. Because I do that outside of YouTube, too. In the real world, I listen to what adults have to say, and I watch the stuff that's going on in real life, and I learn from mistakes. Like, everybody makes mistakes and stuff, and you have to get past those mistakes. You have to see what the good is in people, and yeah, that's why I feel like I know I make mistakes before, but I'm changing it, right? Just like Wings, he raged in a live stream. The Jay Nasty, the Twitter. First of all, the Twitter thing was not even that serious. I just want to not talk about that. Yeah, I feel like you should watch commentators not for their gameplay, but for what they have to say. And with all that said, I do upload what I think entertaining gameplay, not the most amazing gameplay, but entertaining gameplay, something to keep you watching while you're listening to what I have to say. That's what I think a good commentator is. Like, a good commentator wouldn't just upload gameplay and talk about his gameplay the whole time. You know how annoying that is to me. Oh yeah, so we got the spawn trap going here. Just sitting back, chilling, picking off the enemies in the spawn trap. Oh, right here, I call him a lightning strike. You know, Kwan. And I get my little visa. And I call him my coup. That's just boring. I don't want to hear that. I want to hear something smart, something funny, something entertaining, not just you talking about what's on screen, because we can see what's on screen. Like, I'm rocking the MP7 with long barrel, fast mags, and grip, and then boom, my perks pop up right there. You can see that yourself. I shouldn't have to, like, I do that before in my videos, but I'm trying to stay away from actually talking about the gameplay and just strictly just commentating over it. You can see what's on the screen. I shouldn't have to explain it to you. If you have a question, just leave it in the comment section below, and I'll answer it, because I love it when people ask me questions or just comment on my videos. It gets my insides all fuzzy and stuff. And I enjoy it, and that's why I do YouTube, just for the feedback and stuff. So yeah, the gameplay is coming to an end. We did lose the first round, but I'll show you guys we actually ended up winning the game. And for all those who say I'm not an objective player, I don't cap flags, I ended up with like 7 captures and like 12 defense. I don't want to hear that. So if you like the video, like it, If you don't like it, don't leave hate. If you want to see more, subscribe. I'm Panda Barack, and I'm out. Peace.